Good afternoon, wrestling fans of the whatever. We have
Packard.
Dr. Trevor.
Dr. Trevor!
Where's your jacket?
PhD in.
I love it at home.
Hard knocks.
2 seconds. One, two.
Balling.
Balling. Not in.
Balling so hard that motherfuckers feel the need to find me.
Oh, interesting. Well, so. Okay, let's explain this, you guys. We have a tournament going on. We have a new title. It's up for grabs.
I love tournaments.
We love tournaments.
In titles.
Yes.
I think we mentioned the AtomWeight division, in the pay-per-view.
Fucking shit.
Love them.
And this is going to be the first match. There's going to be a link to a bracket below.
Yes.
You're going to click on that.
Follow behind. Like March Madness. Fill out your brackets.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Predict them.
Get back to us.
It's going to be
great. Winner gets
$3. I will send a check to someone for $3.
I'll add another $3 and a coupon McDonald's.
All right, so whoever can closely predict the best bracket.
I will match
bracket.
That $3.
All right, $9.
Holy shit. Okay, so once you fill out your brackets, scan them in, upload them, whoever gets the most accurate will get $9 in McDonald's coupon. I am not kidding.
We're seriously going to do that.
I will send you $9 in McDonald's coupon. I am not kidding.
It's $9 and the McDonald's coupon.
And we'll all autograph the McDonald's coupon.
Yes.
Okay, so, what? Pretty much...
spend it or keep it.
Jesus!
Peace, puss!
Peace, puss.
What's going to happen is...
Leaping lizards!
Oh my god.
Holy free holies.
Whoever wins the tournament will become the champion.
And whoever wins the March Madness gets $9 at the McDonald's.
Right. So, what's going to happen is each round is going to be a different type of matchup. The first round is going to be cage matches, and
yes.
You guys get to vote in the second round. That'll happen later. So, if you don't know, Link died.
Yeah, he's dead.
He's in a coma.
He got killed by Super Bowl.
And if you saw, he was in a tournament, but we cannot be. He's
dead.
Unable to compete. So, I need you people to think of any particular person ever lived
who could be the qualifications of 185 pounds.
He's got 185 pounds or less, and the highest voted will, in fact, take his spot in the tournament.
Yeah.
And, the winner will be going on to be the champion. There's one guy, his name is Blackwing, never heard of him, MAGNation homegrown guy.
Ron Watson's been training him a lot.
You'll be seeing him debut in the tournament at some point.
Yes.
I have at least 2 matches a week for this tournament.
Gotta subscribe.
You gotta.
Gotta come back and view.
You gotta. But without further ado, I believe we have the first match of the day, tournament, which is going to be a steel cage match between... That is loud!
The crowd is excited.
The crowd
is hot.
Who's this guy?
Speaking of, it's Hiei.
Oh, we haven't seen him in a while, have we?
He beat Captain America, then lost in the Elimination Chamber.
Yep, he was my pick.
Yeah, didn't do very well.
Is he the guy that does the dragon fist and punches?
Yeah.
Fist and flame of the dragon.
I feel like he's in the one seed right now.
Number one seed.
Is he? Interesting.
You've seen Jesus. Have you seen the bracket?
I haven't seen the bracket.
We'll take a look at the bracket. We got Sonic in there, the Blue Ranger.
Oh, we got some Morty in there?
We got Darth Maul.
Some Skeeter?
Skeeter!
Oh, man.
It's going to be a great tournament. And each round, like I said, it's going to be different. You guys get to vote on what type of match.
I haven't been this excited for a lineup since 1995 Nickelodeon.
Oh, yeah. All that? Are you kidding me?
All that for days.
Florida explains it all. Doug.
Was Rocket Power on there?
Oh, Rocket Power was in the afternoon. It was on at 3 p.m., my friend, right after school.
Was that on in 95?
In my mind, it was.
Okay, that's fine.
What do I think? I know Ren Stimpy was probably on.
Probably.
Rocco's Modern
Life.
Angry Beavers was like 97, 98.
Oh, okay.
Really, yeah, you're pumped.
He is.
He heard about some Angry Beavers.
He is going to be facing Trunks.
Oh, God. Oh. The other half of Team Pretty.
Other half of Team... Trying to avenge Link's...
Death.
Death. Rest in peace, man.
Instead of going to his funeral, he just bought a bunch of hookers.
Well, yeah. He's half depressed, half excited.
It's...
Because it just means a lot more hookers.
He's more depressed than when Vegeta died, though. That's good.
Vegeta did that twice. Okay, he only died once because of his father. So I can do the same.
And now he's a commentary guy.
Once in a while.
We haven't seen him in a while.
He'll be back, trust me.
I think he's been hanging out with that Kenny Powers fellow again.
Oh, no.
That would have been.
Oh, that's why fucking Vegeta keeps talking about it smelling.
Okay, that's enough. Who do you guys got in this matchup?
Yo, Hiei!
Yeah, I gotta go Hiei.
Unless this is in the whorehouse. Then I take Trunks.
I want to go with Trunks just because I believe he's familiar with steel cages.
He is?
Well, he does, like, you know, trap hookers inside of small boxes.
That's true.
So I imagine he knows the environment very well.
That's true. He puts a little bit of meth in the cage.
And they go.
Close the door.
And that's,
you know. He doesn't want to get the pretty face messed up, though.
No, but I also got Trunks just because, you know, Link, he's trying to avenge Link.
That's true.
Yeah, Link tried to save the MAGNation. Look how that worked out for him.
Yeah, so.
Dead!
Yeah, should have been Yusuke. Well, that's for another time.
We still haven't seen, by the way.
We don't pass judgment.
I actually
haven't seen Boo in a while, which is nice.
Thank God.
But, you know, who knows there. But he ain't missing on the dropkick. I'm a big fan of his athletic ability. I must say, even though I don't pick him to win.
He's a veteran.
He's a demon.
A demon. I mean,
he's a seasoned veteran.
Seeded veteran. Interesting.
He's on Team Leaping Lizards.
Oh wow! Is anyone else on that team? Or just
Lizzie McGuire.
Ooh, Lizzie McGuire. She was adorable.
And Barney.
Oh wow, that's quite the
trio. Not the dinosaur. The one from How I Met Your Mother, because he suited up.
That's even better.
Yes. Exactly. So if you want
Neil
to be...
Neil Patrick Harris.
I do believe I got to contact Neil Patrick Harris.
Neil Patrick Harris, I think, could fit in the...
Vote him in for the AtomWeight.
If you want him in the AtomWeight, you could.
Vote him in.
You could put in him. You could put in...
Patrick Andreegan.
Me? Fuck it. I've wrestled. You've seen me wrestle, guys.
Have we?
We have. About a couple days ago. Remember against D-17?
That's right.
Oh, D-17.
Oh, that asshole.
So anybody who ever they could have wrestled so far, they might could not have wrestled so far.
Could be Gandhi.
Could be Gandhi.
Oh, it has to be a male.
It has to be a male.
185.
It has to be a male. Let's get to the match though. Okay. We got some
pretty boy Trunks.
Yeah, with sweatband here.
Oh, nice
jumping neck breaker, and that was
Leap and Lizard moves.
Team Leap and Lizard. I have to tell you. Is Lizzie McGuire technically a guy now? Was she officially a dude?
She just had a kid, actually.
Oh, so never mind.
Nah.
Still officially.
But she's like the manager.
Interesting. Well, kick the nuts. All legal in this matchup. Trunks wants
to do.
They're in a cage.
Yeah, exactly.
Who's gonna stop him?
What's the ref gonna do?
Bulldog.
Bulldog. Take a shot.
I want some Hurricane Rhinos, please.
An arm drag.
Pat James Regan arm drag.
Pat, you'll be around.
Oh, he's working the arm.
Gotta work the arm.
Pat James Regan smiling.
From somewhere in the Bahamas. I imagine he's always either in the Bahamas or here.
If he's not here, he's in the Bahamas.
Yeah. Missing with the senton, however, but so rise to his feet. Punch Trunks!
His
face, yeah.
Midsection.
Trunks.
Wow, Trunks.
But here with a counter and uppercut to the face.
Same uppercut.
That is gonna hurt his face, I do believe.
A little bit. Oh, what's going on here?
Oh. Trunks putting Hiei up on the top. This
looks dangerous.
This could potentially hurt somebody.
Superplex!
Oh no.
God. It's a goddamn car crash magnitude! A fucking car crash! 18 wheels!
They're crawling to the door!
What are they doing? First one out wins!
They're both seen...
I haven't seen this much crawling since the ring!
First person to get 2 feet on that floor wins!
Come on, Trunks!
Just stand up and run!
Okay.
I think both their backs are broken from that Superplex.
It's like they can't swim! Trunks is
out.
The first one out. He beats the number one.
Got
he avenges the death of Link.
Trunks moves on. Who had Trunks in the bracket? I hope everybody can upload this after the match is over.
That's true.
So if you don't have Trunks winning, you're stupid.
Yeah.
It's a free.
Yeah, you kind of cheat with this one.
It's a free point.
And yeah, you can kind of put Trunks in. But you just have to get the other matchups.
Yeah. You're one step closer to $9 in delicious McDonald's.
Signed.
But by the time we upload the second video of this tournament, the picks have to be in.
Picks are locked.
Otherwise, you can't win the $9 in the coupon.
My name's Maggie.
Packard.
Dr. Trevor.
And we hope you all enjoy this broadcast, and we'll see you next time. Good night, everybody.
Peace.
Later.